I was shopping for a bottle to bring to her cousin's soiree.
My cousin, the sous chef, she's very gourmet.
I grabbed my favorite Cabernet.
He's got no clue, and so I say, darling, the wine.
The wine?
The wine! They're serving monkfish, so darling, the wine can't be red. How about this Austrian Riesling instead?
Honey, you know I don't like the Riesling. When have you ever seen me drink Riesling?
Never, but can't you listen this once? Red wine and fish, you'll look like a dunce.
Fine, I'll bring the red, you bring the white. That way I'll still get drunk, you'll still be right.
Fine,
fine,
fine. And then there was the cab.
The cab.
The cab. So I grab it in the middle of Broadway. 10 minutes we wait.
We're 12 blocks away and we're already late.
I point out there'd be no delay if we would just turn that away.
Honey, the cab.
The cab.
The cab was pointed squarely down Broadway. I know you're concerned, but your cousin's on Broadway, so why have we turned?
Darling, I know my cousin's on Broadway, but there was lots of traffic on Broadway.
Surely, but now, in my own defense, we're farther away, which doesn't make sense.
Fine, driver, please stop here if you would. I think walking will do us both some good.
Fine.
Fine, fine! My hair starts to drip, my shoes are a mess, my back's getting wet, and so is my dress.
I love the rain, how everything shivers.
Pick me up, we've got no umbrella.
It dots her hair like morning dew. Suddenly I start to think of the day that I first met her. A bucket of snow landed in her hair. I picture her shaking snowflakes off her shoulders. And somehow I want to get us back to there. I want her to know that I can't bear to spend a single day without her. But how can she know?
Ha 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 ha.